the jackass, which was very bad. Now the farmer himself was very slack to let the tree all in people yard. The neighbors and them keep complaining about this jackass every day. So the police sent up the sergeant who went to Farmer Brown and he said, he tell him, that jackass of yours, Farmer Brown, the neighbors them keep complaining. You better try and watch the animals so because all the plants they destroying. Keep your eyes on the jackass because it's giving them a real task. You will get yourself in trouble, farmer, if you don't watch your ass, I tell you. Yeah. Farmer Brown tied the jackass on a rotten tree. Then he jumped on the bike and he gone down the road in the rum shop to spree. The jackass prance up and get away and it gone cross by neighbor John. The neighbor gone to the farmer in the shop and start to get on. He tell him, that jackass of yours, Farmer Brown, you better come and see. Because it bust down the tree, pull away the chain and it inside the gallery. You are sure going to lose it, so you better do something fast. Because if it should damage my property, so help me, I'll kill your ass, I tell you. Farmer Brown let the jackass go in the people lawn, and the Farmer Brown will stand up and see it destroying the neighbor's corn. The neighbors and them was very mad, and when they jam it, it couldn't pass. When Farmer Brown see what was happening, he run quick to save his ass. I tell you, these jackass get jammed in the corner, down in the garden. The neighbors and them was in a rage, so they didn't care what happened. Farmer Brown he started begging, but the neighbors they wouldn't stop. They didn't care about Farmer Brown, they kick his ass up, I tell you. Farmer Brown and the jackass going home one day. Farmer Brown on the jackass back with a bundle of hay. Farmer Brown only get off was to get a bag of corn. The jackass throw down the bottle of hay and down the street it gone, I tell you. See Farmer Brown and the jackass running down the street. Jackass in front, farmer behind, no shoes on his feet. Jackass run through the traffic, and was hard luck for Farmer Brown. Up came a car about 50 and a one, knock his ass down, I tell you. Yeah, Farmer Brown. Thank you very much. The thought I thought is not the thought you thought is the thought I think was the thought you think I thought, right? You are there because we are here, and we are here because you are there. Yeah, and you know Farmer Brown is the first song that I recorded way back in 1969. And like many other songs that I did, I always say it's priceless because I never got a price for it. Yeah, you know, and these songs we sing in the night was requested. And I have a few copies of Farmer Brown, so if anybody want one, they could see me. Yeah, all right, so we keeping the thing going. And this next song is called Hokey Pokey. A meaningless word, really. The word don't really mean nothing. You know, like when a magician doing magic and they're saying,
hocus pocus and make a rabbit come out of the hat. Same thing. It really don't mean nothing. And we call this one hokey pokey. And you know, you got in, we do, are doing this one for all you. Right, hokey pokey. Hokey pokey, hokey pokey, yeah.
Hokey pokey.
This nice old lady needed a home. She came to the Calypsonians. You know we skillful and kind-hearted, so we decide to help the woman. So we bring materials and we bring tools and got Luther to draw a plan. Calypsonian, both man and woman, was lending a helping hand. David rather walk with a hammer, juke with chisel and saw. Power bring a ladder, singing Sandra came with a door. Rio had a 12-inch plank, if you see wood, Brigo toting. And if you see the among die and the first who was carrying. Hokey pokey, yeah.
Hokey pokey. Hokey pokey. Hokey pokey.
One more time.
Hokey pokey. Hokey pokey. Hokey pokey. Hokey pokey.
Big construction was on the way, with plenty old talk and fun. Almanac and Lingo came to see what was going on. Calypsonians came in the numbers, they came in from all the zones. They bring sand, cement and gravel, some even come with big stones. A lucky thing Valentino came with a first aid kit, because King Soul nearly shoes in the floor while the foot still in it. Bali was packing just 2-inch nails, Baron had 3-inch, but then Sparrow dropped some 10-inch, the only thing that was Ben.
Hokey pokey,
yeah.
Hokey pokey. Hokey pokey,
yeah.
Hokey pokey.
Say it again.
Hokey pokey, hokey pokey,
hokey pokey. Tell
you. Hokey pokey.
Cardinal with pick, shovel and fork, one of them in each hand. Shadow Stalin and all rounder was in cement and sand. Crocro, Aloes and Pink Panther on top the roof quarreling. Tommy Joseph ain't doing nothing and sprang along helping him. Mickey Crosby in a pum pum shorts in the bush hoeing. Singing Sonia, she got a prick from a torn while she was walking. Sexy Susie with a big bump like she get lashed with something. Rachel Price had one big box, she said I used to put wood in.
Hokey pokey,
yeah.
Hokey pokey. Hokey pokey,
yeah.
Hokey pokey. Hokey pokey. Hokey pokey.
Tell you.
Hokey pokey. Hokey pokey.
Gypsy dropped some pipe, plumber take it, but he had to go. They tell King Austin to bring a plane, he end up in Piaco. Black Prince cut in a square circle, he cut the thing oblong. Explainer was digging a hole, he dig the hole upside down. Donna Haddad, she gave me a brush to help she paint the wall. Crazy trying to screw in a tub, but the screw wouldn't screw at all. Chalk dust bomb and pose a day, well them was screwing up doors. Drop a tea in the kitchen with Rio, Billing covered without no drawers.
Pokey, pokey.
Thank you very much.
Pokey, pokey.
I tell you.
Pokey, pokey.
Yeah.
Pokey, pokey.
TNT, get ready for a classic night with the Holy Name Convent Past Pupils Association as they present Vintage for Soul on Friday, 19th January. Queen's Hall will come alive from 7:30 p.m. with the incomparable Shadow, the humor of crazy, dynamic rapso trio Three Canal, chutney hitmaker Ricky Jai, with MC Black Sage and the Joey Rivers Band. Tickets are $300 for auditorium seating or courtyard line. Get your tickets at the Queen's Hall box office or see press for outlets nationwide. Friday, 19th January, Vintage for Soul.